Hey guys, Eddie the Magic Monk here. Today I want to talk about how to reorder the playlist on your channel. And the reason for that is because I was trying to reorder my playlist without a mouse, and it's actually really difficult. So I will show you how to do that with a mouse so that you know that you need a mouse for it. So basically what you would do is you log on to YouTube, and then you go to the right hand side underneath your icon. You click on Creator Studio, and once you're in Creator Studio, so once you click on this, you will see this menu on the left hand side, and then you're gonna go to Video Manager, Playlists, and then you will see all your playlists. And now let's say I go into a playlist. Okay, let's say I go into one of my courses and I click edit. So what happens now is if you want to rearrange the videos, you would click on this little bar on the left, but you'll find that if you just drag it down, you can't really drag it down enough. Right? What if I want to go below the screen? What if I want to make this the 16th video? Right? It's going down very slowly. So that's a very bad way. So what you would do is if you hold it down and then use the scroll bar on your mouse, use the wheel on your mouse, you can quickly go down to wherever you want while you've still got your mouse key left button pressed. Use the wheel on your mouse to go wherever you want and then drop it down there. So I can hold this down, wheel it up all the way to where I want it, and then I can drop it down here. So yeah, you definitely need a mouse with a wheel if you want to rearrange your playlists. Okay, thanks for watching guys, see you next time.